Hey guys, what we're going to do tonight, or this evening, is basically rebuild a C6 transmission. It's for a gentleman that had a issue with a cooler that apparently busted, filled the transmission full of coolant. He tried servicing it and didn't hold up very well, so he asked us to freshen it up. Of course, if I'm going to freshen it up, I'm going to completely go through it. So that's where we're at today. We're going to go ahead and take it apart and get it into cleaner and order parts, and we're going to build this thing tomorrow. We basically just take everything on the outside of the transmission out, take it apart. Try to get you a better view. Guys, I'm going to try to get a little better at this camera stuff. Like I said before, it's really not my forte. However, everybody else can do it, I can too, you know. Thank you. I'll go ahead and pull. Pulls off this governor support. And the modulator. Intermittent servo cover. Gosh, in the water. See all the sludge? That is awful. Probably not a cooler, and I don't believe that's done by a radiator. I'm sure they've been out fully in that. This is what happens. The water just kind of debonds the clutches. There's no clutch material left. case is basically stripped. Take this linkage off here and we'll put it in the cleaner. And order our parts. Seal here. The other time it just fall out. And we got one foul. All right. Now the case is definitely ready to go into cleaner. It doesn't look that bad as far as I can tell. We haven't opened the pump up. It would surprise me if I found any damage. No scarring at all. No marks at all on that either. Okay. So it looks like our parts that's going to consist of a master kit with steels, a filter, a band, a torque converter, and all the bushings, and a shift kit. We'll order that stuff. I'll get everything in the cleaner. Tomorrow evening, we should put it back together. I'll see y'all tomorrow.